The Spurs had 60 kids at their practice facility last weekend to take part in the third Spurs Family Fantasy event. This event is a fundraiser for Silver and Black Give Back Youth Programs.
When I looked at the event from last year and read a little bit about it, it looked like it was Pop's idea, which just goes along with everything that we love about the Spurs. Everything is character, and it all starts there.
One thing we want to ask you all is to, while you're having fun, try to help somebody else who might be lost or might not know what's going on. Don't make fun of somebody else, because we're all the same. Nobody's any better than anybody else. Just make sure that everybody around you has a good time, okay? Thank you for being here. Let's give you guys a hand. Good job.
Coach Pop was saying, you know, don't make fun of anybody. Help people. Help those that need the help. You know, that's not taught enough these days, where kids should be, you know, co-leaders with everybody, no matter what they do. You know, I think it's very important.
Parents got to watch their kids learn basketball skills from Spurs players and coaches.
You got to aim for the chest, okay? So you aim for the chest, and the ball got to go straight.
Got it? You're the lefty, so this should be easy for you, naturally. Just go in there, see what you got.
Being fundamental in passing the ball is very important. Now, Boris is going to sign you guys
jerseys.
Clap it up. Say thank you to Boris today for
being here. Thank you, Boris.
You got it, guys.
This is a good opportunity to hang with the kids and teach them, and obviously for them to have fun and hang with us as well.
Five. Connor's at five.
Five?
Okay. You should be that tall. Are you that tall? Oh, just about. You're taller than 5'1". I don't know. Might be the hair.
The kids got an inside look at where the Spurs train and recover after long practices and tough games.
It's fun how they look around and see with their eyes wide open to try to absorb everything and see what is it that we do on an everyday basis. So they are excited now. We are, you know, moving into the waterworks.
Pretty cool to tell them, you know, how we prepare, how we recuperate, and the cold tub and stuff like that.
Even some of the players played the game at our level.
That was close.
Yeah!
To see the weight room, see the underwater treadmill, which was really, really cool. Practice layups, not really good. Practice jump shots, much better. So it's been a lot of fun. Playing with the players is fun too, good coaches.
Great shooting.
Thank you.
Great job.
At the end of the day, everybody had a great time and felt an even stronger connection to the team.
I feel like I'm a Spur.
You feel like you're a Spurs?
You are a Spur, man. You're part of the Spurs family.
Yay!
Great job.